Have you been feeding your baby's brain? Getting enough of those omega-3 fatty acids is essential, not only for proper brain development, but also eye development in fetuses and young babies. In fact, researchers have found that toddlers whose moms consumed plenty of DHA during pregnancy had better hand and eye coordination than their peers. Diet is especially important in the last 3 months of pregnancy when the brain development is phenomenal. Luckily, DHA is found in plenty of foods you probably already eat and like to eat. The rich sources of DHA in particular are walnuts, flax seeds, tofu, enriched soy milk, leafy green vegetables like spinach, Brussels sprout, DHA fortified milk, yogurt, orange juice, eggs, peanut butter, chicken, certain types of cold water fish like sardines, salmons, herring, and farmed oysters are rich in DHA. Make sure you use canola and soybean oils for cooking. You can ask your practitioner for pregnancy-safe DHA supplements.